a while from now. But taking me on my tour and showing me, I know you were terrified that I wasn't going to go there because it was sleeting and it was miserable and I couldn't feel my lips. I remember I told my mom, I said, I can't even talk. It was so cold and I thought that was just a kind of a one-time thing, and then I survived the ice storm of 2009 and that was a lot. But we made it through. Somehow I decided to keep coming back after that. So I appreciate you and your dedication and your love for the Hawks. You made me fall in love as well. And Kevin and Lewis, you guys raised me as your child as well. And your girls are like my sisters. I love you. I know you can't hear me, but I love you so much. And you guys have always been there for me. I was 14 and had three babies, basically. And, I was on Teen. I should have been on Teen Mom. But Mommy Kelly came in and saved the day, and I got to have an actual teenage years. So that was, and I love you. And we were somewhere in the universe. We're related. I know it for sure.
Your mom gave birth to you for me.
And Colin, thank you so much for coming. I appreciate it so much. I know we wish that Paige was here, but it's okay. And you and Paige you're just like my real siblings. I love you just the same as I would anyone. And Miles, you're my big brother. And I always have looked up to you, even when you conned me when I was little. You're just such a businessman, and you, like, I don't think if you worked as hard as you did, I wouldn't have worked as hard as I did when I was younger. And you bought your own car, and you worked for that, and I worked, and I bought my own car. And everything that you've done, I've always looked up to you. And I know I haven't always told you that, and I don't know if you know, but you've always been such an inspiration to me. And you graduated, and you had this nice big job ready for you, and you just his humor, but I've just been laughing my butt off every single day. We think we're funnier than everyone else, I think. I hope that all of you get to meet him, and he's been great for my whole senior year. You give it to me. It's just, you know, if I say, hey, Mom, I don't need you to be my mom. I need you to just be, hey, Mom. And she'll just give me straight what I need without telling me what I want to hear. Yay. Or if it's her own kid, she can just set it aside and tell me what's best for me. And it's been great. And you've just been so supportive. And I know everything that you work for to let me grow up just like every other girl in school and have everything that everyone else has. And I appreciate it so much, and you worked, and you were a single mom, and you were a great single mom. I mean, you gave me everything that I could ever want. I had because of you. I know. And then I know all of you, and you know Dave, and my daddy, and he's my superhero, and he's my best friend, and he's the reason that I'm here, and he's always pushed me, and always, like, no. And just be this amazing person, and he won't accept me less, and sometimes I hate him for it, and most of the time I love him for it, and he created this football knowledgeable, ESPN loving, just sports tomboy girl, and I'm wearing a dress now, but it's not my normal thing, and just someone that, I mean, just so well rounded, and you took me to every hockey game, and basketball game, and you even let me play as a girl. And you taught me football plays in the front yard and baseball and I mean everything. It's how I got Tanner, is my football knowledge. So,
it might have been something else there.
Something else a little bit, but and you just pushed me and always known that Mace, you're gonna do this, and Mace, you're gonna do that, and when I think that, you know, oh no, Daddy's not, when I wanted to switch to teaching, I was so Daddy didn't want me to do this. This wasn't Daddy's plan. And so I had to tell him, and I was really nervous, and he was so supportive. Well, you're going to be the best teacher. Well, every kid's going to love you. I'm like, yeah, you're right. Duh. They are going to love me. I'm going to be a great teacher. And he